Today I'm going to show you how to make a nice healthy lunch.